First of all, we have to dry as well until you make sure that it dry in a proper way, which is required by the soil, AfSIS soil processing. The second thing we have to do is to weigh the soil if it's already been dried. Third one, after weighing the soil, you put it in a hard polythene like this. Then after, you take the sample, you make sure that your table is very clean, there is no dust, you have any kind of sample nearby the table you are going to place the soil. You put your sample on top of that sieve mesh. Then you mix it gently. This is to allow the fine soil to go down. And the remaining portion, you spread on top of the polythene sheet. Then you grind it gently, not use more or too much power. This is to avoid to break up the stones and rocks. All the material which are not compared with the soil, we have to remove, such as the roots on the plants, such roots as like this one. Then return, after grinding, return to the seed mesh there. And then return again until you make sure that all the fine soil have already been crushed and what is remaining on top of the polythene is, on top of the seed mesh is just a coarse or a rocks only. Sometimes you can use your hand to scratch it so that you can get a pure coarse fragment or rocks. Return to the seed mesh. So if you see here, what is remaining, this is a coarse fragment. And later on, we will go into measure even the weight of the coarse fragment we got from the fine soil. On the way to the soil processing, I say the first one is to dry, the second one is to weigh, the third one is to crush and sieving like the way we are doing right now, and the fourth one, we are going to do coning and quartering.